Most of the time, it is going to be around 2 to 3 grams a day in my really inflamed patients. So for example, I did a procedure on a patient today where his ESR was about 40 and his CRP was 14. And so for him, he was already on 2 grams. And so we bumped him up to 6 grams. So he's doing 2-3 times a day.
And that's total fish oils or that's EPA DHA?
EPA DHA.